All right, one of my favorite songs that Elvis performed was Unchained Melody. Most Elvis fans know the night he passed away, he sang two songs. He sang Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain and then Unchained Melody. Then he went upstairs and passed away. We've never seen him again. What was so unique about the way Elvis played piano? Most people that would play a chord, let's just say a C chord, they would play it like this. That's a C chord. Elvis would play it like this to make it sound fuller. So we're going to attempt that song the way, or the style that he would play it.
That's how I did it.